Dave runs very sensibly there to take over the fire.